This may be hard for you to understand, but I have walked this earth for centuries, waiting for you, Bruce. Only you can kill me, and only with that dagger. If you don't kill me, I will disappear. There may be a day when you forget I ever existed. But then I will return.
What about everything you promised me? Do as I ask, and I will give you a gift beyond your imagining.
You'll see. Goodbye, Barbara.
I seek you out, flay you. Survive, and I'm not scared of your stolen power. See right through you any hour. I won't soothe your pain. I won't ease your strain. Taking it slow, feeding my flame, shoveling the cards of your game, and just in time, in the right place, suddenly I will play my ace. I will soothe you.
I did it in the knowledge that you would become a competent ally of mine. And so far, you've done an admirable job.
I'm glad you feel that way.
I don't believe you.
Believe me.
This is just another manipulation. Whatever your curse is, you deserve it for what you've done.
You're angry, Bruce. I understand. But unless you strike me down with that blade, you will never be free.
No! I won't.
Excellent technique, Barbara. I'm impressed.
I had a good teacher. I wish you'd have called ahead.
Failing any forward.
Finally beginning to see things clearly. Arrest me.